Rosandich. I'm the founding president of the United States Sports Academy. The founding nearly 45 years ago. The Academy then was founded as the only freestanding accredited school of sport in the United States, and that distinction remains to this date. We have grown over the years to become the largest graduate school of sport in the United States, if not the world, with accredited programs at the bachelor's, master's, and doctoral level. We have also worked over these years in some 66 countries. In fact, as I speak to you today, we have 23 professors in Malaysia, retraining some 55,000 physical education teachers in that nation's school system in the area of sport. The Academy does many things. This building that we're standing in is holds what is believed to be the largest sport art collection, which is all a part of our Academy Awards of Sport that is held each year. Come see us. Thank you.
Welcome to Academic Affairs of the United States Sports Academy. I'm Dr. Steve Butler, the Dean of Academic Affairs, and I love sports and I love education. Here at the Academy, we are fortunate to get to do both. We are very proud of our academic programs. As the only freestanding school of sports in the country, we are the largest graduate school of education in the world. Two other things we are very proud of. 94% of our graduates would recommend our programs to friends or family. Second, over 70% of our students work in sports. This is more than twice the average for the social sciences. As one of only three schools in the country with accredited programs at the bachelor's, master's, and doctorate level, each of our programs is regionally accredited by the Southern Association of Colleges and Schools. Each of our degree programs includes a mentorship as the capstone experience. Our mentors consistently say our students are by far the best prepared students they have ever worked with. Our students rave about the hands-on experience provided by the mentorship, which really lets them practice what they have learned in the classroom. In our last quarterly report, 44% of our students received a job offer as a result of their mentorship. All of our academic programs are completely online, which allows you to take your classes literally at any time from anywhere in the world. The faculty of the United States Sports Academy is among the best in the world, and we are here to make your sports education experience a memorable one. Come join the thousands of graduates who are working in sports around the world. Have a great sports day.
Good morning. I'd like to welcome you to the United States Sports Academy, America's Sports University. My name is Tim Foley, and I'm the Dean of Student Services here at the Academy. I'd like to thank you for your inquiry into our academic programs, as well as introduce you to the Student Services Department. During your stay at the Academy, Student Services will process your admissions documents, such as program applications, transcripts, letters of recommendation, and qualifying essays. As a student, the department will process your course registrations, financial aid, and hopefully your graduation application. If you have any questions about academic programs or admissions procedures, please contact me or any member of the Student Services staff. Again, thank you for your inquiry into America Sports University, where you can start working on your goals in sport on any day of the year.
Welcome to the United States Sports Academy. My name is Dr. Arthur Ogden, and I am the Chair of Sports Management. And I'm going to talk with you a little bit about our master's program. Our master's program is the oldest program in the Academy's history. As a matter of fact, it was the first degree that the Academy offered. It is a 33-hour program with majors in sports management, sports coaching, sports health and fitness, and sports studies. There are dual majors in which you can combine any two of those, and those usually end up being between 36 and 45 credit hours. We also have emphasis areas. Now, an emphasis area is an additional three courses in any one of a number of areas to allow students to prepare better for their specific professional desires and intentions. The emphasis areas include NCAA compliance, Olympism, which is a study of the history of Olympics and the function of Olympics, personal training, recreation management, which is a very, very big and popular field these days, sports hospitality management, and sports psychology. There are three options with a master's program at the United States Sports Academy. One includes a mentorship. The sports health and fitness majors or dual majors with health and fitness must take the mentorship. There is the thesis option and the non-thesis option. There are also options for a comprehensive exam or portfolio. Thesis students must take the portfolio program, but those not selecting the thesis option need to take comprehensive exams when they finish their coursework and their mentorship. Student limitations on time for the master's degree find that we have 7 years in which a student is permitted to take to complete the master's degree. Most students finish in far less than that. There is a core of three courses. You can find most of this information in detail on their website, ussa.edu. Go to academics and look at the academic programs. Thank you for visiting the United States Sports Academy's website. Best wishes and good sports.
Hello, welcome to the library here at the United States Sports Academy. My name is Dr. Rob Hudson, and I'm the librarian and archivist for the Academy. And we're standing here in the Olympic Library Room, and behind me are Olympic reporters, one part of our extensive collection here at the library. Our mission at the library, of course, is to support all of you by ensuring that faculty, students, and staff have access to superior academic and sport-specific learning materials, e-resources, and books, of course. At this time, we have about 9,000 monographs here physically at Daphne. Electronically, we have access to many hundreds of thousands of unique journals, over 270,000 through three primary databases that I hope you get acquainted with: Gale, EBSCO, and ProQuest. One of the most used resources is part of EBSCO, and it's the Sports Discus database, which is specific to sports. Our mission as a library is to collect electronic and print material specific to sports, so we're a very unique organization. In addition to rooms like this, the Olympic Library, we have other special collections. One of the most called for by the students is the dissertation collection. We have dissertations going back from the Academy to the beginning, and also for some of the faculty going to other institutions as well. So dissertations, special collections, we have an art collection, for example, and also a circulating monograph collection of almost 10,000 volumes, okay? As students may borrow most of these books by placing a request. I really, really hope that if you come to Daphne, you come to visit us here at the library. Thank you so much.
Thanks for spending time with us, and we hope you decide to advance your career through the United States Sports Academy, America's sports university.